Magic Cat by Peter Dixon. My mum was walking through the door, spilt some magic on the floor. Blobs of this and splots of that, but most of it upon the cat. Our cat to magic straight away, and in the garden went to play, where it grew two massive wings and flew around with fancy rings. Oh, look, cried Mother, pointing high. I didn't know our cat could fly. Then with a dash of Tibby's tail, she turned my mom into a snail. So now she lives beneath the stone and just around a different home. And I'm an ant and Dad's a mouse, and Tibby's living in our house.